What's good, Empire Gang? It's your boy King Lucius, back with another video for y'all. As y'all can tell by reading that title in the video description, I'm coming back to y'all with another vlog. I'm pretty much gonna be giving y'all a productive day of my life on this Friday, on this amazing Friday. I just got up, well, I didn't just get up, I got up around 10 o'clock, so, which is great. Like, I finally, like, I actually feel great. Like, I accomplished something. I feel like I got up in time. I'm eating breakfast, and I'm actually gonna make it to class for once, because between you and me, y'all, I've been missing classes, y'all. But it's just because I've been tired, you know what I'm saying? Like, I've been busy most of the week, and I just be tired, and just be so much on my mind and so much to do in such a little time, you know what I'm saying? I'm up now, I'm eating breakfast right now. I got me some oatmeal. I'm gonna show y'all actually what I'm working with. So I just got me some oatmeal, and I got this sausage biscuit, and then some grape juice over here. So, just kind of, kept it simple, nothing too complicated. So after I finish eating this, I'm going to go ahead and start, kind of getting, keep getting ready and all of that. I got to brush my hair, as y'all can see. Your boy don't mind, I don't mind my hair, nothing, but your boy kind of just, I'm due for another haircut, you know what I'm saying? But it's all good though, it's all gravy. So with that being said, if you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, make sure you subscribe to this channel, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop lit content. And if you haven't already, make sure you go ahead, follow me on social media, which is gonna be popped up right here on the side of the screen. And without further ado, I'll probably catch y'all when I'm headed to class. Let's get it. Okay, so I just left my room now, and I'm headed over to the A building for my music theory class today. And as y'all can see, I'm actually running a little bit late, but oh well, it is what it is at this point. I don't even care. As long as I make it, that's all that really matters. I got two classes that I gotta go to today. Music theory, which is right now, and then at 2 o'clock I got my acting for the screen class. We're working on a project in there right now. It's a commercial project, and it's supposed to be like basically like a product that we like invented, I guess, that helps you get to class faster. Like, it kind of boosts up your energy and makes you move faster, I guess, so you don't be late. Tonight we're supposed to have, well, my school's having their annual fashion show. Now I'm not participating in it, but I'm going to watch because a couple of my friends, they're going to be in it. So I'm going to be, coming out and supporting them. And y'all going to see all of that later on today. So I'm going to go ahead and cut the camera off so that way I can save the battery. And I'm going to keep heading on to class. And I'll see y'all when I get out. So I just got out of my first class, and I'm just pretty much sitting out on the lawn, just chilling for the most part. And this is pretty much what I'm doing, just chilling like I always be doing. But it feels really good out here, not even gonna hold y'all. 75 degrees, I don't know if you can see it out here because it's pretty bright out here outside. But yeah, it's 75 degrees out here. If you couldn't see it, it's all good. But it feels good out here, so I'm not even complaining or nothing. I mean, it's hot, but it's like not that hot, you know what I mean? So I'm just chilling, just relaxing, just absorbing all the sun and vitamin D until I go to the cafeteria to get something to eat. And then after that, I'm probably going to head back over to the A building because that's my next and last class is going to be for the day. Really need to go to the library though, to be honest, to get like some of my journals done for my acting class, because I started, but I haven't completed it yet. So that's really what I need to do. But then again, I'm not sure how I'm gonna be able to squeeze all of that in, because I gotta get something to eat from the calf, then class, and then probably after class I'm gonna have to start, getting ready for the fashion show tonight. I gotta see you boo.
Black, right? Yeah. You don't like it?
my kids like, y'all don't know nothing about this song.
Right.
They don't know nothing about this.
You made me want to explain to them.
I just inspired you. Not, it ain't perfect, but it's not like, you know, that bad. But yeah, I tried. Ain't for effort.
I want another color. You get another color. Can you give me black? No, not black. Give me orange.
Like the, I don't care what nobody said, we had the best songs in our childhood. 90s to 2000s, we had like, that was like the golden
era. Like 90s, I feel like better than 2000.
I think I'm just
kidding. Absolutely.
I'm sorry,
yeah. What's up, bro?
Let them know what it is.
Hey, show up today on to the GGC Fashion Show in the after party is AMD Tavern. So show up.
Absolutely. Just had to promote it one good time.
Here behind the scenes shooting our commercial project for the acting class. I got my boy Jordan over here. Let them know. Let them know what time it is.
It's time to get busy.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Because I wasn't here, I'm just thinking.
See, like, she's not really that much. Unless that's what you want. Unless that's what you wanted. Like, I don't know if you want to direct it.
That's fine.
That would already happen. Yeah. You have to watch it again.
You'd have to start all 49 seconds over again.
I like it. If not, use the side one.
Yeah. We'll most likely use the side one.
I'm gonna get a monster. Alright, your turn.
Yep. Alrighty. So it'll be the same thing, but this angle here now.
What's the next one?
With the bag and everything there.
I
gotta
move it a little bit more to the left.
I'm fine, and I'm actually glad you all kind of moved the camera because my phone is actually right over there.
You said you went in.
How it focuses on the subject and the background,
right? Yeah.
Is nice.
And then should it be like zoomed out slowly so that we get the whole water bottle at the end?
Oh, is that what I'm saying?
No, that's why I didn't think we were. Like,
I didn't think we were either.
Oh, yeah, I thought you were. Okay.
We were just testing the shot.
Oh.
Does it look good?
Go again. No, I mean, yeah, it was good. Go back.
It used to be about at least 10 seconds long.
A little bit
so.
Down.
Yeah.
Down set,
like.
Maybe like, okay, maybe twist it. Yeah.
It's
not saying. At least.
Not
as bad.
Yeah,
you take
it. I'll
probably
turn
it
back.
Yes.
Hold it. Yeah, I know you're on. Hold it up again.
It's how much was the camera?
All right.
Four.
You're good. Go ahead. Yeah, you're fine.
Welcome to class. Sit down.
Down, sit down.
Maybe like, maybe.
twisted.
As y'all can see, we trying to get stuff situated, but it's good though. I think we gonna get this figured out. This is what film is all about. You gotta sometimes do retakes over and over until you get it right.
But twist, cause you don't see the beat.
Okay, so I just got done getting ready, and this is pretty much gonna be my look for the fashion show tonight. Now, like I said, I'm not participating, I'm just coming to watch, you know, support. But yeah, this is pretty much the look that I'm going for. Got the black fedora hat on, I got my yellow and blue plaid shirt. I got Stacey Adams on my feet, you know what I'm saying? Give y'all a shoe cam real quick so y'all can see what I'm working with. But yeah. So then I'm gonna go ahead and give y'all a full body so y'all can see pretty much what it's looking like. Yes, sir. But yeah, so I'm done. So I'm actually about to go ahead and walk out of the door and go to the cafe so I can get me something to eat, because it'll probably end up closing like maybe around like 6:30 or something like that. And I know how they are on Fridays, you know, everybody wanna get home on the weekend. So I'm gonna go ahead and make my ass over there ASAP so they don't close.
Okay, so we are here, we got the floor original right here. We here representing my bro.
Hell yeah. Okay. Gotta support my niggas.
Yeah. They about to do their thing on the runway.
Hell yeah. You know what I'm saying? This shit about to be a vibe, about to be a little movie. You know what I'm saying? Came out to support the boys and support the girls, you know what I'm saying? We're about to watch everybody have fun, you know what I'm saying? See what everybody putting on.
Man. Oh, make sure y'all go follow him too, on the original.
Hell yeah.
Make sure y'all go do that.
Yeah.
I just left the student center right now. Everybody did an amazing job out there. I mean, like, everybody was killing that fashion show, y'all. Like, I ain't even gonna hold y'all. Everybody did a good job out there. I'm proud of everybody. I'm proud of my friends for doing their thing, representing our culture. You feel me? So that was one hell of a show. So I'm headed back to my room now to get these clothes off and all of that, give me a shower. And then I'm gonna head on to bed because your boy is tired. You know what I'm saying? I've had a long day. A long, hard, working, productive day at that.
So I'm back in my room right now and I'm about to go to bed. I just got my shower done and all of that. So, bed felt good. But yeah, so I'm about to go ahead and shut it down because I've had a long day and y'all have literally followed me from the time that I got up this morning all the way up until right now. Yeah, so that's pretty much all I got for this vlog. Thank y'all once again for watching it with me, being with me. If you're new to this channel, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to this channel, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified every time I drop lit content for y'all. And without further ado, I'm gonna see y'all in the next video. Stay blessed. We out.